We can use normal stamps to add finer detail like bolts and panels. You can make these yourself or buy them online. More commonly, you'll find alphas for sculpting, but these can be converted to normal maps with a free online tool. I recommend putting them all on a single texture. Load the normal map in the UV editor window and create a second UV map. In edit mode, scale all the UVs down and place them somewhere with no texture detail. Add the normal map to the material and use a UV map node to get the right UV map. If the normal map is the DirectX type, invert the green channel using these nodes. Then it will look correct in Blender. Now unwrap some faces that you want to add detail to and move those UVs to the detail on the normal map texture. Repeat this until your model has enough details.